Welcome to MTSU and James E. Walker Library. I'm Bonnie Allen. I have the pleasure and honor of being the Dean of the Walker Library. The building is named after James Walker, who was the 8th president of the MTSU and what made this new building possible in 1999. He and President McPhee are dedicated to the ideal that students at MTSU will have the best learning experience possible. Walker Library is here to make that possible. We would love for you to come in, explore the space, discover your favorite spot to sit and study, look at our group study rooms, use our presentation practice room. We have great staff here to help you. We have coffee, don't forget the coffee. And we have just a wonderful attitude about the students and we want you to be here. So please, come explore the library. You'll love it here. I sure do. See you soon.
I love this building. It's huge.
The 4-story atrium is a pretty impressive sight when you enter the library. It's a great place to do homework or study between classes. I can be a part of the action down here on the first floor, or can go to a quiet zone upstairs to get away.
Hi, what does reference desk actually mean?
Well, the reference desk is where people can go to find help, whether it be articles for a research paper or just signing books to read in your spare time. You just come here and ask any of the librarians here your question, and they'll be more than happy to answer it.
So I'm not on campus a lot, so how would I be able to get in contact with a librarian asking for help?
Well, there's a nifty little app on our homepage, and it's called Ask a Librarian. You just click there, and you can chat with a librarian from any computer, and you just ask them your question, and they'll try to get back to you with a response as soon as possible.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
I like to use the library because it's got plenty of computers I can use on any one of the floors here. If I need to print off a document, I've got hundreds of options for me to use because every one of these computers are able to print. Now, say I needed to print really quickly for a class, I can use the express printer located as soon as you walk in the library. And if I needed to print something in color, I can use DMS on the second floor. And finally, if I need to go outside and work with my friends out there, I can check out a laptop from Tech Services, which makes it really easy and convenient for me to work anywhere on MTSU.
Welcome to the Digital Media Studio. This is probably my favorite place in the library because I'm a history professor and I teach documentary filmmaking. The students can come in here and use the state-of-the-art equipment. They also have a very knowledgeable staff who help them out with their projects and can help them solve problems, make their work better, make it cleaner, all of those kinds of things, working with audio as well as visual stuff.
I come into the Digital Media Studio to use Photoshop. It's really convenient to have it here at school where I can just come straight from class and use it. I love that they have both CS4 and CS5, and there's really big screens so I can get in and see what I'm doing.
My favorite getaway in the library are in the quiet zones. The quiet zones all have comfy chairs where you can sit. It's very relaxing. You can kick your feet up and do a little studying, flashing through your notes. You can also grab your laptop and just surf the net if you want to.
There's no way you can leave MTSU without taking a communications class. One thing that the library offers that's really great is a presentation room. They have cameras that move around. You have a whiteboard that you can use. It's great. The awesome thing about this room is you can record yourself while you're giving a presentation. After you're finished recording yourself, you can watch it and you can make corrections onto what you need to do better.
Here at MTSU, the Walker Library, there's two things that I particularly like. And one is the resources that we have here. We have great holdings and we have really good faculty that are able to assist our students. The other thing I like is actually the space. The space continues to change, and you would think that it would be one that doesn't need a lot of updating, but the faculty here have made sure that they've kept it current with what our students are wanting. Right now we're in the Writing Center. About 2 years ago, this was just a big study room, and we changed it so that the students can have access to the writing materials as well as to the writing staff.
One of the best things about a Starbucks in the library is that it can come right during a study session or during a study break. Whether it's in the morning or during late at night, I can just come in, grab a coffee, grab my books, and I'm good to go.